Now we come to the TV Week Logie for Most Outstanding Supporting Actress.
While this category recognises supporting actresses in each of these dramas, the powerful portrayals by these brilliant women are all very much centre stage.
So let's have a look at the nominees.
Nicole Shamoon, Safe Harbour, SBS.
I bring you shame. I will tell you about shame. Shame is knowing I will never get to see my daughter grow up. Shame is waking up every morning, knowing that if only I had held on to Yasmin. Let go, Leah!
Jacqueline McKenzie, Romper Stomper, Stan.
I have a lot of money. I have $9.2 million. I have credit cards, I have flights, I have passports for both of us. I want you to come with me and start again. I know that I can never be a proper mum to you, I know that. But perhaps I can save you from some of this shit that I went through. And I know I wasn't there for you, but I'm here now. I want you to come with me, Kay. Please.
Elsa Cockerell, Wolf Creek, Stan.
Okay, my turn. Okay. Would you rather work in a morgue or fall for a straight girl? Sorry. Unfair, even for that game. You know how much you mean to me. And if you do ever want to try a straight girl, call me first.
Celia Ireland, Wentworth, Showcase, Foxtel.
You're free. And you have a family who love you. And everything is gonna be amazing, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Jenny Baird, A Place to Call Home, Showcase, Foxtel.
Sir Richard is out to ruin the family, to wreak havoc on all of you. Go through your accounts with a fine-tooth comb. Investments, loans, everything. That's why I'm keeping close to him, to try to get details. The woman you're suspicious of, she no longer exists.
In your eyes, there's a heavy blue. Want to know.
Outstanding work from all of those magnificent artists.
But only one has been judged most outstanding by a panel of their peers. And the TV Week Logie for Most Outstanding Supporting Actress goes to...
Jacqueline McKenzie, Romper Stomper.
This is Jacqueline's second Logie, having previously won Most Outstanding Actress in 1996. Tonight she's being recognised for her work in Safe Harbour and for her portrayal of Gabe in Romper Stomper, a role she originally played 25 years ago when this broadcast began.
That is really beautiful. My daughter said, it looks like a silvery man with no clothes and no face. I think she's right. So my 9-year-old daughter, Roxy, actually did a deal with me. She said, if you help me write my Ferdinand Magellan topic talk, I'll help you write your Logies. I said, how the hell are you going to do that? And she said, it's just easy. You just got to stand up there and thank all the people you got to thank. Now, I have her practicing this speech on my iPhone and I'm wondering whether or not it will play. What do you reckon if I hold it up?
Do it.
I'm scared it's going to feedback.
Hold it up.
But I think it's worth a try. She's a real card. She's braver than I am. She is in this moment.
Now, you go with me because I'm a big kid, right? You're a small, tiny kid without no, what's it called. Anyway, so first, you got to say, I want to thank Stan. Because without Stan, well, they actually nurtured the show. And they will hopefully do that more so we can have a new season, right? And then I want you to...
That was a text from my dad. Shall we resume?
27 years ago, if I'm not saying myself.
Oh, that was her saying, we have to thank Jeffrey Wright, the director and creator of the show 27 years ago. She also said to thank all the producers and the writers, the directors, Dana Reed, James Napier Robinson, and Jeffrey Wright, who insisted that we all just fly. I'd like to thank, Roxy would like me to thank, my fellow beautiful actors, Lockie Hume, Dan Wiley, Nick Shamoon, Jeremy Lindsay Taylor, and the gorgeous Dan Wiley. And she said, then you have to thank the makeup and wardrobe people because, Mum, you looked really weird. So I'd like to thank Helen for my hair makeup and the unbelievably brilliant Anna Borghese. I think before I got into my wardrobe, I didn't really even know who my character was. I mean, it was 27 years ago when I played her originally, and she could have come from anywhere. She could have been, you know, a lawyer. She could have been in jail. She could have gone anywhere in those 27 years. So it was quite a remarkable journey that the writers and creators of the television show created for us. And then she said, I have to thank all the people that I wouldn't be here without, she said. And so I would love to thank my beautiful agents, David Sheridan and Matt Andrews, who have compassion and understand my crazy choices and need to put family first. And then she said, well, then you have to thank me. So I will. I'd like to thank my beautiful dad and my inimitable daughter, Roxy. Thank you also to the Logies. This is a really special event. I know it's so glam and amazing, and it's a far cry from when I came to the first one in 95. I mean, and I think it's so beautiful to celebrate this amazing community we're in with a bit of glitz, you know? Why not? Happy night.